not victorious.
Core reinitialized. Liberty Prime, full system analysis. All systems nominal. Weapons, what? Mission, the destruction of any and all Chinese communists. Probability of Chinese victory, impossible.
Brother, salute!
Victorium.
Proceeding to target coordinates. Freedom is the sovereign right of every American. Democracy is non-negotiable. Democracy, or you will be eradicated. Positioning initialized. Location, the Commonwealth of Massachusetts. Birthplace. Cultural database accessed. Quoting new event designation. Liberty Prime. Operational assessment. All systems nominal. Primary directive. War. Obstruction detected. Overland travel to target. Compromise. Probability of mission entrance, 32%. Revised stratagem initiated. Aquatic transit protocol. Activated. Probability of mission entrance. 0%. Democracy is truth. Communism is death. Anchorage will be liberated. embrace democracy, or you will be eradicated. Subroutines engaged. Honoring the fallen is the duty of every red-blooded American.
Hi.
Not now, Chief.
America will never fall to communist invasion.
Doesn't want any trouble. You have some seriously powerful friends. If it'll keep us on their good side, consider yourself to have the run of the place. And the next time you need something, just ask, all right?
You there. Caravan or raider?
I'm here on my own.
Freelance, huh? All right. Come on in, but no gunfire.
Infiltration unit eliminated. Let freedom ring.
The mission is proceeding as planned, Paladin. Well done.
Ad Victoriam, Paladin.
Don't worry. We'll get this machinery under control.
Only opens with a key.
By order of the Institute, you must be destroyed.
No supervision. Technology run amok.
Hey.
Curious.
Contact lost.
Elder
Something's out there.
What was that?
Prepare to be turned.
Target down.
Fire at will.
Who's there?
Must be terminated.
Through the Advanced Systems Division. Only, you can't reach it. The security override can only come from the Director's terminal. You'll need to access his quarters.
We're gonna blow this place back to hell.
Expect to see you again. Come to see the reactor, have you? We got it working without you.
What's happened to you? Are you sick?
Well, don't pretend to care now. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
All the enemies you've created. You can't imagine why I'd be standing here.
Perhaps I didn't think to count you among them. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose.
Right?
The only question left then is why you're standing here.
Shaun, if you help me, fewer people will die. Will you?
Why would I ever consider helping you?
Help me. And I promise I'll protect any survivors to the best of my ability.
Very well. The terminal behind me. Enter access code 9003. That will disable some of the synths. Now go.
Like a path should be clear to the reactor. And I am happy to report that reinforcements have arrived.
Combat initiated.
Sensor rating.
Something's out there.
Thank you.
Auditorium, Paladin.
Good work, Paladin. I think it's time to leave this place to its fate. Proctor Ingram, do you copy? Our mission is complete. I need you to transport us out of here immediately. Dr. Ingram, it's time to teleport us out.
Sorry, Elder, I would, but, well, this child showed up. He claims to be the Paladin's son.
Authorization 1YR3.
Please, Mom, don't leave me here. I want to go with you.
To your assigned evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation.
Why did you call me Mom?
What? You're my mother.
This is just what I need right now.
I'm not a baby, and I'm old enough to take care of myself. The only help I need is to get out of here.
Attention,
now can we please go?
Evacuation order issued.
All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
Yes, I mean it.
I'm glad you are here to save me.
All right, Ingram. Fire it up.
Everything looks green. System's warmed up and ready to go if you are.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order.
The relay works? It's not gonna vaporize me or something, is it?
Don't worry. Got this thing all figured out.
Absolutely. Let's get out of here.
You got it, Paladin. I'm going to send you and Elder Maxon directly to the detonation site. I'll make sure the kid gets some new clothes and reaches the airport safely.
When that reactor goes up, this place will be nothing but a smoking crater full of rubble. Looks like your work here is done, Paladin.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR31. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation points.
Proctor Ingram has assured me that we'll be outside the blast radius. Press that button, and you not only defeat our enemy, you restore order and decency to the Commonwealth. It's time, Paladin.
Mm-hmm.
Press that button, and you not only defeat our enemy, you restore order and decency to the Commonwealth. It's time, Paladin. The Institute and their synth abominations must be eradicated.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world, all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This was not the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought I hoped I could find my family. Cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. The road ahead will be hard. This time I'm ready. Because I know war.
War never changes.
Elder Maxson?
You've done an exemplary job here, Paladin. Without your unwavering loyalty to our cause, this victory would never have been possible.
I did it for the people of the Commonwealth.
You truly have become one of us, sister. The Institute has been wiped clean from the face of our world. It's time we close this chapter on the Commonwealth and begin one anew.
Then let's get to it.
I'm pleased that you're anxious to continue your service for the Brotherhood, but this is neither the time nor the place to discuss it. Return to the Pridwin, and we'll decide what needs to be done.
We may have liberated the Commonwealth, but our job is far from over.
Paladin, I'm pleased you've returned. Captain Kells and I wanted to speak with you. Captain Kells.
As I expect, Elder Maxson has already explained. The destruction of the Institute is simply the first stage of our operations in the Commonwealth. There are still super mutants and ferals to be dealt with, as well as any remaining synths that escaped the blast. It's our hope that you will continue serving with the Brotherhood and assist us with eradicating these threats.
Of course, Captain.
Very good, Paladin.
In light of your service, Captain Kells and I both feel you deserve unique recognition for your contributions, both past and future. It's with great pleasure and the utmost respect that you are hereby granted the title of Sentinel. This is the highest honor a Brotherhood soldier can achieve, but we both felt strongly that it was well deserved.
In addition, we'd like to present you with this jetpack modification for your power armor. The Brotherhood has few of these devices in its possession, but we feel you've earned the right to utilize one of them. Congratulations, Sentinel. It's an honor to be serving with you.
You better watch it, Maxson. I'm only one step away from Elder.
Indeed. I'll be certain to watch my back. So, Sentinel, for the first time since we've met, I have no orders for you. From this moment forward, you will decide which missions you undertake and how you will guide us. Captain Kells and the personnel at the Cambridge Police Station still possess numerous operations for you to undertake. Where you go from here is up to you. Ad victorium, Sentinel.
Congratulations, ma'am, on the promotion to Sentinel.
Brothers and sisters, I will make this brief.
I wish only to say thank you for all your hard work and dedication in the defeat of the Institute. Our sacrifices have been great, but thanks to all of you, we stand today in a Commonwealth free from the grip of madmen. Tomorrow always brings another battle, but thanks to all of you, we have won today. Ad victoriam, brothers and sisters.
Institute's fall be a lesson to anyone who'd risk tampering with our humanity.
Up your sleeve besides making the Institute disappear?
That depends. Do you have a deck of cards?
If I did, you'd be welcome to it. You almost single-handedly finished everything that the Brotherhood came here to do. Even to a curmudgeon like me, that's pretty impressive. Anyway, I'm not here to talk your ear off. Maxon's informed me that you're continuing your tour aboard the Pridwin. So I was hoping, keeping the Pridwin hovering, I can stay ahead of the repair.
I'll be on the lookout.
Well, you can look all you want. Here, take this list. Find the materials, whip some of it up at any of the chemistry stations on the ship, and bring them to me.
Sure.
If the coolant's good, then I'll even pay you for it. Anyway, I guess that's it for now.
I saw the Institute explode.
Hey, Shaun.
I was so worried.
Great work.
I thought I'd never see you again. Is it true? Did you really blow up the Institute? Why would you do that?
They were dangerous, Shaun. To everyone in the Commonwealth.
Yeah, that's what the Proctor lady told me. As long as you don't leave me, it'll be okay. You're not gonna leave me, right?
Don't worry, kiddo. I'm here for you.
Okay. Oh, before I forget, Father, he told me to give this to you. I didn't listen to it, so I don't know what it says. But I think it's important.
If you are hearing this, then whatever conflicts you and I have endured are over. I have no reason to believe that you'll honor the request I'm about to make. And I feel compelled to try anyway. This synth, this boy, he deserves more. He has been reprogrammed to believe he is your son. It is my hope that you will take him with you. I would only ask that you give him a chance. A chance to be part of whatever future awaits. The Commonwealth.
You've done a heck of a job. Ad victoriam.
Shaun, do you want to get out of here? Go live somewhere else. With me?
Okay.
Lesson to anyone who'd risk tampering with our humanity.